Summer Rebel 131, how does it feel?
It was unreal. The adrenaline that you feel, and you know, the raps that you get from around the boys, it was almost like you're on cloud nine, just playing, getting amongst the boys. Unfortunately, we couldn't get the W and do justice for our Rebels fans, but it was an experience I'll never forget.
Tell us about the nerves sitting on the bench for 70 odd minutes.
Oh, never. I've never felt such big nerves for a long period of time before in my life. It was just crazy, the thought of having to always constantly be ready to potentially go on. Just having that mindset to always stay active, it was unreal, you know.
Tell us a little bit about the Newlands crowd and how difficult it was playing in front of them.
Oh, they're a vocal crowd. You might have seen the numbers may not have looked like a big, you know, 50,000 crowd or so, but you could definitely feel vocally the numbers in the crowd. It almost sounded like the stadium was bigger than it actually was.
In the shed there was a little bit of a presentation. What was said by your fellow players, and what happened?
So I was presented with a tie for being Rebel number 131. Very emotional, but very humbling. Just got a speech from Dave and said a few words to the boys about, you know, appreciation and remembering moments like this. Like I said, it was an experience I'll never forget.
Hopefully this is one of many more to come.
Hopefully. Thank you. Appreciate it.